Racine Assembly's Regional Junior Bible Quiz Champs left for Florida, where the top 80 national teams competed. At this level of competition, only a hundredth of a second can determine a win or a loss. Our team flew down to Orlando early for some fun. The boys and their families went to Aquatica, SeaWorld's water park. This cabana kept the rain, not the sun, off.
No. Who's going to win? Ross. No. The boys. Oh! Ross, I think you lost.
The girls chose to go to SeaWorld, where they got to pet and feed the dolphins, as well as to take in the magnificent shows. The next day, some of the adults stayed back to help the kids study. Study! While others enjoyed a day in paradise at the Holy Land experience. When I stand in that place, free at last, meeting face to face, I am yours, Jesus, you are mine. Endless joy, perfect peace, healthy pain finally will cease, celebrate. Now the quizzing begins. Although we had a rough start that morning, we came back strong in the afternoon. The families were there cheering the quizzers on. It wasn't too stressful, was it? Pam's good home cooking refreshed us at the end of our quizzing days. And of course, we had fun in the pool. What a glorious day, what a glorious way that you have saved me. And oh, what a glorious day. The next day, we headed back for a fresh day of quizzing. We played hard and did well. This year, God has used Bible Quiz to help us learn more about Him, grow in character, make close friends, and even unite families. Thank you, Racine Assembly, for supporting Bible Quiz, buying candy bars, and helping out wherever we needed you. Now, if you know youth between kindergarten and 12th grade, why don't you step out on the water and give Bible Quiz a try?